are 6-2. Stan, with every game, this feels more and more like a defensive grind between these two of the better defensive teams. That's a good each progressive game in this series thus far. Toronto's has improved with every game, and here's Brown again, feeling the hot hand early, misses. So Boston shoots
against these teams.
Another three-pointer missed. So all but one of the shots here coming from behind the arc, and the theme continues. And Brown up and over.
In every sense of the word. And we saw that huge fourth quarter in game two that turned everything around. But he also makes some mistakes.
Brown, and he's fouled by Van Vliet. And Brown will jump it. Brad Stevens commenting to us about the defensive rebounding efforts of the Celtics. Need to do a better job at that. Need to hit early on these Raptors. Tatum kicks it. Smart's open in the corner. Air ball. Tatum will get it organized. 1-for-10 from the field, Toronto to start this game. Brown, a little hesitation. No, Gasol with a rebound.
They absolutely are. Their number one priority was to make Toronto play against a set defense. They've done an outstanding job of that in the series.
Well, they're calling a jump ball. The Shockton's on an 11-2 run now, and they lead it 16-5 here in the first quarter. Powell on the take, and it's blocked by Tice. Brown with it. Got Smart running to his right. Gives it right back, and Brown throws it down.
Oh. Woo.
A block shot by Robert Williams, and Boston continues to lock down the Raptors here.
Yeah, listen, last game, and really for a lot of this series, we've been able.
Toronto every step of the way. Ibaka can't pull down the offensive board. Kemba Walker comes away from the pack. Here is Brown, a long range three, and maybe took that one a little early.
The rim with Daniel Tice on the bench. You weren't seeing those buckets early in the game when Tice was there doing a great job protecting the basket.
Jaylen Brown, Smart with a rebound.
Well, Boston's already got 18 points in the paint against a Toronto team that was second in the league in paint defense, only giving up 41 a game all year long.
Well, how about those two defensive plays? First, turnover Boston. Here comes Powell. Powell, a little crossover, and can't get it to go.
Well, he can't get it to go because Daniel Tice was there and contested hard. Daniel Tice is not going to have
five blocks in this game. Four steals and five blocks. EJ and the gang standing by in Atlanta. American Express halftime report. And Brown stayed. An absolute beatdown. The Celtics getting whatever they want right now. It's been a defensive gym thus far. And they're knocking down shots. And Brown, free and easy, misses that three. And
point now where you're going to just keep trying anything to get something to work. But the main thing is they needed a disposition change.
Oh, Raptor run to start this half after being down 27 points at the half. Here is Brown in the corner. He's got it. He's having a nice night. Jaylen in the corner. Norman Powell. No. Siakam, another offensive rebound. Saved by Brown into the hands of Smart, who hits the deck. Draws the five assists in his 28 minutes. In his first playoff run with the Boston Celtics after 8 years in Charlotte. Allie LaForce, Kemba Walker brings a lot to the.
All the kids who grow up who are good even and dream about getting to the major leagues or getting to the NBA, to be able to make it, so few do, and it is very, very special.
Well, Van Vliet finds Ibaka. He'll give it up. Again, Terrence Davis misses the three.
Well, one thing, though, that Nick Nurse is going to be able, with more energy and attacked more, they have been able to create good shots, both at the rim and kicking it out for threes.
There's Williams, a strong offensive opportunity here for Boston as Tatum pulls that one down.
Well, he missed an easy one inside, read the defense, got a great slip, but stayed with the play and kept battling.
Lead is down to 21 now as we go under 8 minutes, and now a pick by Van Vliet. Took it right out of the hands of Brown. Goes all the way in and does not get the bounce.
Lockstep, they're always discussing the game plan. They have similar makeup and how they see the game and play the game. And he said, I think of it as two is better than one.
No question. And he's such an
This is great work right here for Boston because Toronto's going full court pressure now. And that's something they could see.
Yesterday, Miami up 3-0 in that series until The Bucks somehow dug deep and found a way to win game four. Now it's 3-1 Miami, but did it without Giannis Antetokounmpo, and his status and availability will be a major.
Mark, we'll have a timeout, and I think we'll see wholesale substitutions at that point.
Boston has six players in double figures. Brown adds two more.